got a process of extraordinary change underway here that's probably equal to the Berlin Wall coming down and the political revolutions that came in every country in Eastern Europe. And we're probably seeing something like that now in North Africa and the Middle East. The interesting thing is we did not see it coming. We didn't see the Berlin Wall coming down in Eastern Europe, and we didn't see this one coming either. So these political tipping points are of interest to me because this is exactly the kind of thing that's going to have to happen if we're going to turn around the trends that are undermining our future. It is the reality that we have inherited a definition of security from the last century, which was defined by two world wars and a Cold War. So we have an almost exclusively military definition of national security now. It's time now to look at the new threats to our security, such as climate change, population growth, spreading water shortages, soil erosion, deforestation, the whole complex of environmental trends that are undermining our future. These are the threats to our future. And I'm not talking about just a conceptual shift in how we define security, but a fiscal shift in how we use our resources.